luxury can take many forms. From the first time we launched the first 7 Series, we defined automotive luxury. But this one really surpassed everything what we offered so far. It is the most innovative car in the Indian car market, and it has a well-being level for our drivers and customers that is on a really perfect level. I invite you into the most luxury car which was ever built and ever offered in the Indian luxury car market.
Welcome on board of the all-new BMW 7 Series. Like every BMW, the cockpit has been made around the driver. So you have the steering wheel that comes close to the body that is very nicely accessible. You have the cockpit that is oriented towards the driver to make every button easily accessible. And then you become one with the machine. The car being 130 kilograms lighter than the predecessor, thanks to all the carbon fiber technology that we have built into it, the car also handles much more agile and faster than before, and it makes it really fun to drive. All new BMW 7 Series can be controlled just with gestures. You don't even have to search for a button. The only thing you have to do, put your hand in the middle, turn it around, and you can, for example, control the volume control of the car. And you can tell the car to switch on or off the screen. Display key has the advantage of showing you a lot of functions directly inside your key. Now I'm going to show you how comfortable the rear really is. We have integrated in the center armrest in the rear a tablet that allows you to operate all the features of the car right from the rear seat. We have a brand new massage function that allows you several programs. And the best is to have a whole body exercise. And there you have maximum activation out of the car. You sit back, and now you realize how good the massage feels inside the BMW 7 Series. I press on interior lighting. Now I can activate the ambient lighting right from the rear. It will switch on all the lighting functions in the inside. And within the press of a button, I can change the color of the light.
I'm in the rear seat of the finest car in the world and also was one of the finest sportsmen in the world.
Thank you, Frank. I'm really excited to be here. And more so because this is an outstanding car.
Sachin, how does it feel to be in the most luxurious BMW ever built?
Simply fabulous. Last time I was here, I remember at the Auto Expo, and it blew my mind. It was superb. But this new 7 Series has left me speechless. I think it's the future of luxury. Just simply incredible what you guys have been able to achieve. There have been a number of occasions where I have driven and my driver is sitting where I am sitting right now. I do that because I love driving. And the new 7 Series, you look at all the displays. I mean, this touch screen, the panoramic roof, the gesture control, something really cool that you guys have managed. The fragrance in the car, giving 7 or 8 options, you guys are spoiling me.